The shortest way would be through the pass at Sirith Ungol, but that is narrow and dangerous to move an army through.
And so he decided to march along the mountains north, and then west to the haunted pass of Sirith Gorgor and the untold legions of the Black Lord.
Why so glum, wizard? Does the mere thought of Sauron's vast forces overwhelm your spirit?
This war is without final hope. Victory cannot be achieved by force of arms, whether you sit here to endure siege after siege or march out to be overwhelmed. You have only a choice of evils.
Then, if the choice be mine, I choose to march.
And for days and nights march we did, and my spirit was leaden.
Retreat! Retreat! Retreat!
And finally, the pass. Guarded by the towers of the teeth. And inside, the orcs made song to match my spirit.
If you win, then you will lose. Choice of evil's yours to choose. Retreat! 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 You are standing in the eye of the storm. Move an inch, and you'll be dead. You are standing underneath the towers of the teeth, and the eye blazes red. Win the battle, lose the war. Choice of evils lie before your feet. Retreat! Retreat! Retreat!
Silence! Come forth! The King of Gondor demands the Black Lord to come forth, atone for his evils, and depart them forever. Come forth!
I am the mouth of Sauron.
His emissary, you mean? For you be no wraith, but made from flesh and blood beneath that mask and those robes, even as I.
Is there anyone in this rout with authority to treat with me? Not thou, Aragorn. It needs more to make a king than a rabble such as this.
We shall see.
Be warned. You are hopelessly outnumbered here.
Our decision is made. Begone! We did not come here to waste words in treating with the likes of you, one of Sauron's slaves. Begone! We will meet your armies.
You are standing in the eye of the storm. Move an inch, and you'll be dead. You are standing underneath the towers of the teeth, and the eye blazes red.
As I faced my own almost certain death, I wondered, has he the ring? Has Sauron really got the ring? Where is the ring? Had I but known that deep in the bowels of Mount Doom, Samwise had been searching these many days for his master until he himself had reached the core, the fiery forge itself.